This video shows you how to advise of your travel outside Australia using your Centrelink online account. From your homepage, select Menu. Select My Details. Select Personal and Contact Details. Select Travelling Outside of Australia. To tell us about your travel plans, select Add Travel, then Begin. Tell us the date you're planning to depart Australia. Tell us if you're departing on a cruise ship. Tell us about your return to Australia. If you don't know your exact return date, we'll ask you some additional questions. If you do know, we'll ask you to tell us the date of return. Select the drop-down menu and choose the country you're travelling to. If you're visiting multiple countries, select the one where you'll spend the most time. Tell us the main reason for your travel. If you have a partner, tell us if their travel details are the same as yours. If you have any children or care receivers, select who will be travelling with you. If there's any children or care receivers that aren't travelling with you or have different travel details, we'll ask you to contact Services Australia to continue your update. Select Continue to proceed. Then select Begin. Review the details you've given us to make sure they're correct. If the details are wrong, select Previous to make changes. If the details are correct, select Next. Read the declaration. If you understand and agree with the declaration, select I understand and accept the above declaration. Then select Submit. We'll give you a receipt when you submit your update. Make a note of the receipt number for your records. Move down the page to read Next Steps. We'll tell you if you need to give us more information and if your travel affects your payments or concession cards. Select Return Home to go back to the Travelling Outside of Australia page. From the Travelling Outside of Australia page, you can select Edit or Delete to change or remove the information you've given us. Select Home to go back to your online account homepage. From your homepage, you can complete other transactions or select Return to MyGov to go back to your MyGov account. For your privacy and security, sign out when you've finished using your MyGov account. For more information, visit servicesaustralia.gov.au/onlineguides.